Okay, that last lap was a 1 minute 25.7.